flow, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go. Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You never hear me, bitch, nah.
Halo semuanya, kembali lagi di channel YouTube Tomo Speed Shop bersama gue Tomo. Nah, kali ini gue lagi ada di Thailand, tepatnya di bengkel Ernun. Nah, di samping saya ini udah ada Ernun. Sawadikap.
Sawadikap.
Nah, ini motor ini yang buat main sama Techno Tuner. Nah, ini motornya dan ini mesinnya. Mr. Ernun, how long you make this engine?
1 week.
1 week. Jadi dia bikin motor ini cuma 1 minggu. Ready test?
Ready. I did. Last week.
Oke, jadi minggu kemarin dia udah coba motornya. Where in circuit? Krongha.
Krong 50.
Oh, jadi dia udah coba motornya di track di Krong 14. Oke. The spec same Techno Tuner.
Same.
Same.
Piston standard. Stoke 1.2.
Oke.
Okay. Carburetor 30.
Carburetor 30. KX.
KX. KX.
Oke. The read valve.
Read V4.
Oh, V4. Oke. Okay. Jadi motor ini speknya sesuai dengan regulasi yang sudah dijanjikan dari pihak Techno Tuner dan Ernun. Jadi dengan menggunakan piston 59, truk 1,2 mili, karbu KE Kramer sampai 30. Dan untuk pengapian bebas, lalu untuk membran, kalau untuk karbu kecil, dia bilang enakan pakai V-Force 3. Tapi kalau untuk karbu gede, enakan pakai V-Force 2, kata Ernun ya. Nah, terus kalau untuk CDI, dia pakai CDI Ernun. Terus kalau knalpot exhaust LMN ah?
LMN.
Nah, knalpotnya LMN. Oke. Okay. This bike you think now already okay? Ready to
60%.
Oh, jadi motor ini baru jadi 60%.
Next with test.
Oke, okay, with test. What time you want test again?
Next week.
Next week. In Suratani.
In I think in Surat. In
Krongha. Oke. Jadi rencana kan motor ini baru 60%. Dia akan tes motor ini minggu ini di Suratani. Setelah itu minggu berikutnya tes di Krongha. Mudah-mudahan motor ini cepat ketemu settingannya. Biar siap nanti ketemu Techno Tuner di Buriram tanggal 25 Desember bulan depan ya. Oke. Okay. This the spec same with Techno Tuner. Have this spec in Thailand, have race in this spec in Thailand.
This spec in Thailand not spec in Thailand long to talk.
But in NGO have class this
no.
Spec no have.
No have. In your have long stroke.
Oke.
Okay. Piston standard.
Oke. Okay. Jadi motor ini dibikin mesinnya speknya khusus buat lawan Techno Tuner. Karena kalau di Thailand sendiri untuk spek seperti ini itu nggak ada kelasnya. Karena kalau kelasnya di Thailand itu stroke-nya bebas. Tapi pistonnya 59, karbunya gede, big karbu ya.
Big kabu, semua kabu no have.
No have, oke. Okay. Berarti, jadi untuk spek kayak gini, karbu standar itu cuma buat perjanjian sama Techno aja. Tapi kalau untuk crash di sini, adanya tuh CR 59, stroke bebas, karbunya gede. Nah, seperti itu teman-teman. for the make this engine easy or hard to make? Because you have many stroke unlimited, but now you make small stroke. You easy to make or hard to make this engine?
Hard. Now in Thai, up long stroke.
No have this stroke.
No have short stroke. I make
anything
short stroke.
Okay.
Hard.
Okay. Jadi menurut dia bikin mesin stroke standar stroke pendek itu nggak gampang, susah katanya. Karena di sini udah terbiasa dengan stroke yang bebas atau stroke tinggi. Kalau dibikin suruh untuk bikin stroke 1,2, dia mesti pikir lagi dan mesti agak sulit untuk bikin motor ini sampai maksimal. Jadi motor ini dia bilang baru jadi 60%. Oke, sampai di sini dulu video kita kali ini. Untuk teman-teman yang suka video ini, jangan lupa
like, comment, and subscribe.
Ditunggu ya video-video selanjutnya. Bye. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 yo, go, go, go. Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You'll never hear me, bitch, nah, I don't complain. Just gotta flip the switch and you can go and obtain anything you want, anything you need. Your mind's got the key ingredient, it's belief. They deceive with the negativity, but I just slide right by that energy. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go.